a screwdriver, and a torque wrench. Two different kinds of tools for two different kinds of situations. Kind of like today's topic, broadcasts and campaigns. Two different email tools for two different kinds of situations. I'm Jay Moore, and like I just said, today we're going to talk about broadcasts and campaigns, what the difference is, and when to use each. Well, first, what's a broadcast? A broadcast is a one-time email. You get to choose the time and date that this email goes out. Broadcasts are great for newsletters, events, sales, any information you want to get out to your subscribers that could be time-sensitive. Now, in contrast, campaigns are an automated series of emails that go out to subscribers when they sign up to your list. Cool thing about campaigns is they can be triggered not only by people joining your list, but by other things, like when you apply tags for people who open a certain message or click a particular link. This opens a lot of options up for campaigns because it gives you the ability to send these sequence of automated emails to people depending on what they do within your list. Well, let's hop in AWeber. I want to show you a few of these things. First, we're going to go ahead and check out a broadcast. We'll just go over to our drafts. So here we go. We've got an email for a webinar that we have coming up. We want people to save their spot. We can just go over to options, broadcast. Now, there's a bunch of different options. I'm not going to go into each one here. The one I want to focus on is when this can be sent. So we can schedule our broadcast super easy. We can see when other broadcasts are scheduled as well for our list. Let's say we'll have it go out next Friday. And 10 a.m. We can even choose the time zone. We'll apply that. And this message is now scheduled for next Friday at 10 a.m. Eastern Time. Now for campaigns, go under messages, click campaigns. We'll create one of these. So let's say this is good for, like I said, a series of automated emails. Let's say we're running an online class, like a course. We actually have a template set up just for that, for a mini course. We click on here and give our mini course a name. I'm going to be really creative and just say mini course. And now we have a series of emails with intervals in between each one. Now again, this series of emails is either going to be triggered when somebody signs up to your list. You can see right up here, we can select what the trigger is. This is on subscribe, so new people join our list, whether they're imported or through a signup form, and they're gonna start getting these emails. However, we can even replace this trigger with a tag. So again, we can tag people based on if they've opened up certain emails or clicked on certain links within our broadcasts or maybe other campaigns, and then we can have them trigger on this series of automated emails. Pretty cool. So again, really what it boils down to is what you're trying to do with the email. If it's a one-time email out and it's got some time-sensitive content, broadcasts are the way to go. If you're trying to welcome new subscribers or catch anybody whenever they sign up to your list, that's when you want to go with campaigns. Campaigns are also useful for any time you want to send out that automated series, whether it be through somebody signing up to something on your website, like a landing page, or getting triggered by a tag that you've applied based on an open or a click. So, what are you waiting for? Go ahead, hop into your account today, create a broadcast, set up a campaign for your subscribers, and if you don't have an account yet, sign up for free. Until next time.